Alhamdulillah, assalatu wassalamu alaikum ya Rasulullah. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. I'm a Nahil with the hadith of the day. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, truth leads to piety and piety leads to jannat. A man persists in speaking the truth till he enrolled with Allah as truthful. Falsehood leads to vice, and vice leads to fire. And a person persists on telling lies until he is enrolled as a liar. I understand from this hadith that you have to always be truthful, because truth leads to piety and piety leads to jannat. And you never have to tell lies, because if you tell a lie, you need to tell thousands of other lies to protect that lie. And liars leads to vice, and vice leads to the fire, the fire. And telling lies, it's also not good. So you always have to be truthful, and that's what I understand. Jazakallahu khaira. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.